Welcome back to this playthrough for Final Fantasy IV. And now we're basically going into the underground lake. Which, upon further review, may not have been that big, but that's okay. The video is already getting a little bit long. Red moose, huh? Huh. I just got a kind of achievement up there. Oh, that's for killing a certain percentage of enemies. I gotta cure myself with the poison. I'll let her cast cure for now. Hades helm. I wonder who that goes to. About that. Now his stamina dropped. What's up, old man? Wow, everything went up for her. If we get the exit, we'll... Thank you. actually weak to that. Boots. Decking me out before I take on this boss. Very evil sounding armor, but still. Oh. Hermes sandals. Okay. Is that? I don't think we have anything like that. It's not equipment, is it? Oh, it casts haste. Neat. There's the target. Oh, we've already explored 91% of the map. Imagine that. Octomammoth. Kind of nice that you can avoid that. Okay, 89. Yeah, she's better off doing thunder than chocobo. So it is. He can suck mana from him. Interesting. Hit hard. Hey, you didn't lose any stats this time. Let's go. Well, Damcyan was just beyond this waterfall. Check that stuff. I have no control over him. Ah, there he is, you spoony bard!
There's life left in you yet.
Father. Edward. He is the Prince of Damcyan. He disguised himself as a bard to avoid attention. Forgive me, Father, for running off with him. Edward, I'm in love with him, Father. But I could not stay without my father's blessing. I was about to return when...
The Red Wings laid siege to us, led by a man named Golbez.
Golbez?
Yes. A figure clad in armor of deepest night, his strength beyond that of mortal man.
And the Red Wings' purpose?
Our crystal. And then they rained fire upon us. I lost my mother and father. Then Anna tried to shield me from their arrows.
You love this man that much?
Father... Please... Forgive me. I was so selfish. Edward, I love you.
Anna!
Anna! Anna! This Golbez, tell me more of him.
I've heard he came to Baron only recently. It seems he is using the Red Wings to steal crystals.
Tears do not bring back the dead, boy. Anna's death must be avenged. I'll find this Golbez.
Tella, not alone.
She was not your daughter. Her killer will die by my hand.
Anna.
Coward. You're a man, aren't you? A grown man! Stop crying. I have.
Rydia.
You're right. I'm nothing but a coward, just as you say. That's why I'm just going to stay at Anna's side. It doesn't matter anymore. Nothing does.
Smack.
You're not the only one who's grieving. Anna would not wish to see you fawning like a fool. Please. I've desperate need of your help right now.
But how could I help you?
My name is Cecil. A friend of mine has taken ill with desert fever in Kaipo, and needs a sand pearl if she is to live. And for that, I've need of your aid.
You need... my aid?
I do. Rosa's life depends on it. I beg you.
This woman you speak of, she means a great deal to you, doesn't she? As Anna did. As Anna did to me. In a cave far to the east dwells a monstrous creature known as an antlion. The pearls you seek form from the fluid the beast secretes as it lays its eggs in the sand. There is no overland route to its den. We must cross the northern shoals to get there. A hovercraft is docked here. With it we can reach the creature's cave. It can bear us across the surf to Kaipo as well. Come. We must hurry.
Yeah.
Farewell, my love.
Rydia is a savage.